invaders! Interlopers! This world is off limits! He told us from the start, only the devoted, only the purest, his orders, his command!
Stay calm. I didn't come here to hurt you.
Hurt me as much as you want. None of it matters now.
You were attacked by the followers of a man named Revan. Do you know where he's gone?
To the temple. And from there, the final steps are walked. We have failed, but so will he. Plans within plans, always. This too has been foreseen. All possibilities are witnessed and adjusted for.
What are you talking about?
The end is inevitable. All will be devoured to fuel his transcendence. All nations, all worlds, all species. You, me, Revan. None will survive. Let the end begin! My death serves his will, as all do. We are the fuel. Our sacrifice ignites his blazing glory.
I see you've made a new friend.
This man is the only survivor of Revan's attack. We need to take him back to the camp for questioning.
Then we will. Return to the camp. We have much to discuss.
Closer.
We're supposed to be working together. If the situations were reversed, wouldn't you have done the same thing?
You don't trust us.
We were concerned, and we acted. We should have left this to you. Apologies.
You don't speak for them.
Kill each other now? Wait until later. It's all the same. It all fuels the flame.
Enough. I will wrench the information we need from this man. The rest can be settled later.
Why not let Master Satil have a try at that?
Do not push me further.
Violence is what drove him into his current state. More will only make him worse. You're welcome to observe everything, but a gentler hand will be more successful. I'm sure of it.
Let's get this over with.
I must say, Master Satil is quite a pleasant interrogator. Theron should be quite proud.
Let's find out what we're up against.
A device for mass ritual sacrifice? That's seriously what he called it?
Capable of killing every living thing on this moon as fuel for the Emperor's resurrection.
And housed within the very temple the Revanites are using as their base of operations.
So, we'll have to breach the temple and shut the weapon down before Revan can activate it.
Getting inside at all will be challenging enough.
The temple entrance has a locking system that can be overridden from the outside, provided we find the right mechanisms.
On it.
I certainly never thought we'd be killed by an ancient Sith murder machine.
We're fortunate to have run into each other.
Think I found the locks Ivan mentioned. You better get out there and take a look. We'll feed you info as we find it.
May the Force serve you well.
Your arrival has been foreseen.
You must press on.
Thank you.